I think trust is everything at the end, because it starts with your own trust to express yourself. And also when you have trust in yourself, you can trust others, otherwise it doesn't work. And my experience is when you make a frame of people together, and you really not afraid to say something, and because this is the main problem people have sometimes, to really say their real opinion. And if this flows, it's unbelievable, it's unlimited on ideas. Well, first of all, I want to trust everybody. But you know, you have this also that the first second, you know already the answer. Sometimes you even trust people, you know they're gonna find a way to sue you. But I really want to trust everybody, and I do in the beginning. Even I sometimes make bad experiences. First of all, for me, I can hardly explain. I see everything in pictures. Like the Tour de Monde, we went around the world with our furniture. I just saw this connection of everybody living together outside, and the furniture is just a part of it, but it's not mainly furniture. And to express this, it's hard to transform this later. So you have to have the right people. It's mainly my sister in the company who really knows me since ever, and who know how to transform this in a way that everybody understands what I mean. So it's a process, but I have so many pictures in my head. I have to find the right people, and I have them around me who really translate that. If I come straight to the whole team, I'm lost and they're lost. So philosophers, people who talk not about a project, who talks about the whole philosophy of life. And I think everything is connected, you know. So that's why it has to be people who think out of the box, totally. And I have a lot of people like Gilles Liberté, for example, when we talk in the same speed, we totally feel the same. It's we don't have to talk, actually, because we feel the same. And people like him and others, yeah. Well, I used to plan in advance. I totally stopped that, and I really live in the moment. And you have much more energy, because when you always look back or forward, it costs you a lot of energy. But if you really do what you love in the moment, it gives you more energy. And change for me, I love change. I love crisis, because you have to change in a crisis. And I had so many, so I get almost used to it. And everything, I turned out something better after that. All my experience in sports, but also in business, was good to have this crisis. It's not fun in the moment, but later on it always helps you to learn something in your life.